And that record means so fucking much to me because I wrote most of it about my father, about his very, very long battle and eventual passing from cancer. This next song is out to my dad, Dennis Rodriguez. This last one is called Neon Grave. Let's end this shit, bro! You ready? You ready? Bring your fucking head!
Now it's real.